Hello all, I like to sew, but I don't like to spend a lot of time in order to sew my everyday garments. The patterns that I mainly use are the basic bodice pattern and the sleeve, and the circle skirts. It is very easy to construct these patterns and the basic bodice pattern. Let's see some of my garments. All of them have an horizontal seam. This seam is not at my waist. I like to make the upper part shorter because I believe that this flatters the figure, especially with elastic fabrics. These are two blouses. These two have the same pattern and they are decorated with decoupage, and this one has a Peter Pan collar. These dresses are similar without the sleeve. The lower part of all this is a quarter of a circle. Okay, let's make some very simple changes on the basic bodice pattern in order to construct all these garments.